Hey y'all, thanks for coming out for Jay. I've got a couple more stories. We're gonna do a song here. It's gonna be slow and it's gonna hurt, but then we're gonna get into the Jay Spooner Amazing Sweetheart stuff that he loves so much. But we wanted to do this one for Jay, and I want to bring Rory in to sing a little song. Maybe this is I gotta say this before I break out here, because I'm gonna cry. But the last time I saw Jay was right there, just literally right there, and he said to me, "I really want you to play more lead guitar." That's the last thing Jay said to me, and I just love the man for being so interested in my whole guitar playing, and that just said so much to me about Jay's feeling. That he wanted to hear my horrible guitar playing because he knew I liked it.
Thank you.
Here. So we're going to do a song that is both apropos and Jay loved. So this is a little song called Here Comes a Regular.
Yeah.
thank y'all. I'm taking off my glasses because when the Sweethearts used to play, I would get really self-conscious about having glasses when Jay was around, because I knew the photos would end up somewhere. I didn't want to be seen with glasses. It's not rock and roll enough, right? I just want to say thank you to Jay Spooner, and I want to say thank you to all the photographers that helped document Sacramento. And then goes to Mike Blanchard, then goes to Tara Dalby, then goes to Allison Seconds, and Cynthia Jones, and everybody else who's out there with a camera, and with a video camera, and with the recording stuff, because this is all we got, guys. This is it. This is our scene. What we did, it's what we do, it's still ongoing, we're still making vinyl music, but Jay documented everything, and I just fucking love that. Thank you so much for sticking around out here today and being here. Make sure to contribute, and I don't know who is anybody next, but we're just going to close out with one more that I haven't played in a long time.
Today, he's giving the documentary.